mushroom named Dillon. Dillon, Dillon, Dillon. Dillon was your classic red top mushroom, but he was unique. For he was an artist. He specialized in the portraits of the dead people. In case you're wondering, he paints with his mycelium, which is also what mushroom roots are called, for your information. Okay. The fungi cult invaded the forest that poor Dillon called home. They were searching for some mycelium for their sacrifice. Tweet, tweet. They stole poor Dillon's mycelium, and thereafter, Dillon died of grief
and water deprivation. Yeah.
Dillon died of grief. Rip Dillon.
Rip Dillon. The end.